Okay, we have to talk about the Wenckhoff reaction isochore that correlates the equilibrium constant with the temperature. The effect of the temperature on the equilibrium constant can be derived by the using Wenckhoff's isotherm for the standard state in terms of the pressure, delta G0 is equal to minus RT ln Kp. On differentiating this equation number one with respect to the temperature at constant pressure, you will get this equation. Equation number two, dabba delta G0 by dabba T at P is equal to minus R ln Kp minus RT dabba ln Kp upon dabba T. Multiplying equation number two with temperature, if you multiply to this equation by the temperature, then you will get the equation, another equation here, this particular R T square becomes here one missing is there, R T should be there. But delta G0 is equal to minus RT ln Kp, RT ln delta G0 kya hai? Minus RT ln Kp, you can substitute here delta G0 substitute karenge, equation again the same, according to the Gibbs-Helmholtz equation for the standard state, delta G0 equal to delta H0 plus T in bracket dabba delta G0 upon dabba T at constant P. Then you just rearrange this equation, after rearranging this equation or say T in bracket dabba upon delta G0 upon dabba T at constant P is equal to delta G0 minus delta H0. See what we are going to do, we are just substituting these things. Okay, then after comparing this equation with this equation, you can see that delta H0 is equal to RT square dabba ln Kp upon dabba T. You have to compare this equation. Take a second, this is the okay. See, after rearranging this equation, T in bracket dabba delta G0 upon dabba T is equal to delta G0 minus delta H0. This is the equation number 6. On comparing equation number 4 and 6, you will get delta H0 is equal to RT square dabba ln Kp upon dabba T. Dabba ln Kp upon dabba T is equal to delta H0 upon RT square. This is called as the Wenckhoff reaction isochore. Since enthalpy changes does not carry with pressure, delta H0 can be replaced by delta H. And then finally the integral form is there. You can see the integral form. You can take this equation dabba ln Kp upon dabba T is equal to delta H upon RT square. On integrating this equation number one with respect to the temperature and the pressure, you can see dabba ln Kp. Ln Kp will be in the bracket. Integration delta H upon RT square dabba T. Ye T yahan pe chala jayega. Okay. On taking limit as a Kp2 at T2 and Kp1 at K1, then the अब इसको वेरिएट करेंगे Kp1 to और Kp Kp1 to Kp2, then here temperature T1 to T2, okay, तो ये जो इसका इंटीग्रेशन है डेरिवेटिव दैट डेबा एल एन के पी का जो डेरिवेटिव दैट बिकम द लॉग ही के पी इंटीग्रेशन स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम Kp1 to Kp2 इज इक्वल टू डेल्टा एच अपॉन आर, आपको वन अपॉन टी स्क्वायर का डेल्टा एच आर कॉन्स्टेंट है बाहर आ जाएंगे, वन अपॉन टी स्क्वायर का इंटीग्रेशन जो है वो दैट बिकम्स द वन अपॉन टी. ओके, बट यहाँ पे दो लिमिट है T2 एंड T1, तो T2 T1 को क्या करेंगे, दैट वी हैव टू टेक द डिफरेंस ऑफ दैट. ओके, देन लॉग E बिकम्स लॉग E Kp2 बाय Kp1 इज इक्वल टू डेल्टा H अपॉन R 1 अपॉन T2 माइनस 1 अपॉन T1. देन 2.303 किस लिए लिया है, ये लॉग E जो है इसको रिप्लेस करने के लिए 2.303 से मल्टीप्लाई करेंगे तो E की जगह पे लॉग 10 हो जाएगा, दैट विल बिकम द नॉर्मल लॉग. Okay, log 10 it will be the in the simple format, that what we require. Okay. We have to see the numerical, we will see in the next lecture. here with this numerical, this unit will get finished. Okay, thank you. You can left, you can join to the next lecture.
Thank you, sir.
Welcome, welcome.